Okay, today guys, I'm going to be doing a prank on my older brother, and I'm gonna be putting crickets in his food, my older brother Xavier. Sorry if y'all can't hear me, cause I'm about to do this prank and he's like right there. I'm pretty sure he can't hear me cause he's not being touched cause he's on his phone. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna order him a burger or like tacos or something, and then we'll put the crickets in his food. But
so Jaden, what are you about to do?
Get some tacos.
You're about to get some tacos.
Stuff some crickets up in them.
Yeah, we're about to stuff some crickets up in them. And yeah, he hasn't ordered them yet. We're about to go do it.
Full on it.
Yeah, full too.
Did you put like these tacos? You didn't order them yet.
No.
I ordered them.
All right, let's load these babies up.
So we got these crickets and we got these tacos.
Yeah.
Okay. Just put it on the wrapper. Look at them. Oh, they're looking so juicy and crunchy. Okay, I'm gonna have to hold on. Let me put the camera. Okay, here, I'll do it. Just have it on me. Have it on me. Okay. I thought one came out another way. They're looking delicious too, bro.
That's nasty.
Honestly, they might add a little sour cream flavor to them anyways. How many should I put in there?
Three.
Okay.
Get it up in there.
Okay, look.
Mix it with the lettuce.
So we're gonna like spread them out, so when he's for sure about to eat one and like three. So how many do I have left? Bro, Jaden, there's wings. I'm gonna put the wings in there.
Yeah, put the leftovers up there. Take the regular cricket out and put like the cricket parts in there. Why are you breathing so hot there?
I don't know if I'm nervous. Then he's gonna come on and be like, where the hell am I food at? Okay, that's it.
That's disgusting.
Disgusting, busted, never to be trusted. Okay, guys, we're gonna bedazzle it. Oh shit, this is gross. I gotta go back. No, not really.
Just keep it up.
Jay, these are little bitty ass legs. Come closer. Bedazzle. The finish is time. Bro, what if I accidentally eat the wrong way? I would cry.
I'm so mad.
No, tell me what.
Do you and Jada make me mad? Why not mad?
Stop, don't give my phone.
Stop. I'm not nearly normally mad if I would have been like with Jaden, for example. I mean, this time I should have really been with Jaden, but guess what?
What?
You heard me. Shut up. So listen, but I'm not nearly as mad as him. It's like, he can give me, he pissed me out. I mean, I've had so much questions. Oh, Jaden ain't about to tell a dick Saturday. I really not know about y'all.
What?
Okay.
Hey, Sam,
you're right. What?
Check
your talk.
Open the taco up. Open the taco.
Oh, you didn't mind the whole taco? Y'all mind the whole taco? The front to the end? I forgot about those deals. Y'all mad. That's only bought from the store. They got a store you know.
Drink my juice. Oh. No, I'm gonna let you go with that.
I'm not worried about time. I'm right. I thought I ain't nothing.
Is there, what's it, crunchy?
They talk about it.
No, you nasty. Dad. Okay, why are you not getting Jay? Jay's literally right there. Move.
Okay, guys, the prank was a success. Is there, how do you feel? Oh, ooh. He's salty.
creep.
Jaden, aren't you happy? This was Lost Sisters. God, we'll be back with more videos. Bye-bye from the TaylorMade channel. See y'all later.